It's been going pretty good. We're offense looking pretty good out there. As a receiver group, we're looking pretty good, and defense looking good. So I'm pretty satisfied how things are going so far. It's a good thing having so many older guys in the group, so we can teach the younger guys a little bit. It'll be a faster process for them. And yeah, so far it's looking pretty good. But of course, we always have something to work on. I think we all gonna make big strides this year. The second half of last season, it got a lot better for us, and I think we will definitely pick up from where we left off last season. So I definitely expect better numbers for everybody, not just for me, Burks, but even like Kirby, Matt, Dallas, all those guys. Yeah, so that's pretty much, yeah. Oh, Shane, he's like a different kind of receiver than I am. He's like the shorter guy, he can shake a lot and stuff like that. He's doing really good. What I notice a lot for his size, he's doing a really good job on being kind of big, trying to box, the other guys out. For his size, he's doing a really good job doing that. So
how's a guy that's 5'6", 150 pounds blocking guys out?
he's really aggressive. He's good at it. His size, you can't underestimate him. He's really aggressive, and that's what I really like about him. Every little thing counts. We talk about the little details, finishing blocks. You just have to take care of your one assignment, and as long as you do that, you'll be able to get more, going on. The coaches will trust you a little bit more.